宣教的事来祷告。
So leaving night for September, so one or two copies left, and also the month of October we already arrived here. So please pick one copy.
九月份灵修教材就是活泼生命已经来了，还有八月份的，所以欢迎弟兄姐妹呢，就每日来索取这个教材，每日祷告。
So from this level, we have. Yeah, so from October we have a children's version of Living Life.
从本月份起呢，我们还会有儿童版的。
So if you are interested, please register with the pastor.
如果有兴趣的话，请跟牧师呢登记。
补充一下，那个中文版的是繁体字的中文，所以有人可能觉得你小孩要学繁体字才拿。一月份会有英文版的。很抱歉，没有简体字版，有那个儿童大人版。我们有四本在那边，如果你要教小孩中文，你可以跟他们一起读圣经。So welcome to use the Chinese parenting children version. Thank you.
Thank you. This Wednesday we always have a Wednesday prayer meeting, noon time and night time.
周三我们都有祷告会，周五有家庭时光的聚会。
But this Wednesday we have a special guest from Guatemala.
这个星期三我们有一个特别的宣教士从瓜地马拉来的。
We have a missionary Mark and his whole family can come to our church and share and give us worship.
我们将邀请宣教士 Mark 全家和我们分享在瓜地马拉十年的服事。
He's stopping by us before he go to Japan for mission work.
他在去日本做宣教士之前呢，经过我们这里。
So please do make an effort to come and support him.
希望大家都预备的心来支持他们，支持这个组。
Also, same week, next Friday we have another gathering.
下个星期五我们有另外一个聚会。
It is called Chinese, Japanese, and Korean Joint Moon Festival at Korean Church.
这是叫中日韩联合祝节中秋节敬拜赞美晚会。
And we'll have a Messianic Rabbi, Felix, who will share the message.
我们有犹太的拉比 Felix Hafner 来跟大家分享。
So the location of the church is written in the bulletin, so please come.
聚会的地点呢是在周报上写的，希望大家能够踊跃参加。
Also today after the service, after lunchtime, we have a parents and teachers meeting from 2 to 3.
今天下午2点到3点将举行主日学会议。
So if you are parents and teachers, please come and share with your heart for the children.
如果敬请老师和家长来预备你们的心参加。
Next Sunday we have a potluck.
下个星期中秋节我们有一家一菜。
Why? Because it's Moon Festival.
因为是中秋节
，So please join your best food to share with the brothers and sisters.
所以请你们做最好的食物带来。
Deacon Charles Chen is currently in Japan.
我们教会的宣教士陈俊，
would have
在日本，陈俊宇执事在日本。
Would have him during the Thanksgiving. So, please welcome him and also determine how we can support him in the future.
今年的感恩节将会在我们当中再和大家分享，我们也要讨论我们如何来支持他。
So next week, Pastor will attend the 150th anniversary of gospel spread in Taiwan. So if you are interested, please let him know so you can go together with the pastor.
下个星期我们牧师将参加台湾福音传入台湾150周年的庆祝感恩特会，欢迎弟兄姐妹和牧师一起去参加。
And also one more reminder, October 18th, which is Sunday, 1 to 3 here, we'll have a Holy Name Hospital come here and do the health check.
10月18号，另外一个就是 Holy Name 医院将来。我们教会呢为我们华裔举行义诊。
So you can invite your friends to come over and get the health check.
那你们可以邀请的朋友来进行体检。
Thank you. That's all.
谢谢。
Scripture reading comes from Ezekiel chapter 2.
今天的经文是在以西结书第二章。
Ezekiel chapter 2 verse 1.
以西结书第二章第一节开始，
或是二十三节。I'll read English and whole word, English and Chinese.
我们中文、英文都会读。
He said to me, Son of man, stand up on your feet, and I will speak to you. As he spoke, the Spirit came into me and raised me to my feet, and I heard him speaking to me. He said, Son of man, I am sending you to the Israelites, to a rebellious nation that has rebelled against me.They and their fathers have been in revolt against me to this very day. The people to whom I am sending you are obstinate and stubborn. Say to them, this is what the sovereign Lord says, and whether they listen or fail to listen, for they are rebellious hearts, they will know that a prophet has been among them. And you, son of man, do not be afraid of them for their words. Do not be afraid.Though briars and thorns are all around you, and you live among scorpions. Do not be afraid of what they say or terrified by them, though they are a rebellious house. You must speak my words to them, whether they listen or fail to listen, for they are rebellious. But you, son of man, listen to what I say to you. Do not rebel like that rebellious house. Open your mouth.And eat what I give you. Then I looked, and I saw a hand stretched out to me. In it was a scroll, which he unrolled before me. On both sides of it were written words of lament and mourning and woe.
以西结书二章一到十节，第一节，他对我说：“人子啊，你站起来，我要和你说话。”他对我说话的时候，灵就进入我里面，使我站起来。我便听见那位对我说话的声音。第三节，他对我说：“人子啊，我差你往悖逆的国民以色列那里，以色列人那里去。他们是悖逆我的，他们和他们的列祖违背我，直到今日。这众子面无羞耻，心里刚硬。我差你往他们那里去，你要对他们说：主耶和华如此说。”他们或听或不听，他们是悖逆之家，必知道在他们中间有了先知。第六节，人子啊，虽有荆棘和吉利在你那里，你又住在蝎子中间，总不要怕他们，也不要怕他们的话。他们虽是悖逆之家，还不要怕他们的话，也不要因他们的脸色惊慌。第七节，他们或听或不听，你只管将我的话告诉他们，他们是极其悖逆的。人子啊，要听我对你所说的话，不要悖逆，像那悖逆之家。你要开口吃我所赐给你的。第九节，我观看，见有一只手将我伸出来，手里有一书卷，他将书卷在我面前展开，内外都写着字，其上所写的有哀嚎、叹息、悲痛的话。
Okay, so because he's speaking to us,
我们听神的声音，因为他跟我们说话。
And his eyes watch the people and the nation together.
他的眼目看着看着所有的人和以色列国民。
Praise our God, so that no one, the rebellious people.Not rise up against him.
感谢我们的神，因为悖逆的没有悖逆的人在我们面前。
Lord, we thank you.
主，我感谢你。
Thank you for calling us.
谢谢你呼召我们。
We sense we are rebellious people.
我们其实是悖逆的人。
Maybe some, in some ways, some, most of us, in many ways.
我们在很多地方都悖逆你。
But regardless of our rebellion, but regardless of your regardless of our rebellion. Regardless of our rebellion against you, you decide to show your mercy upon us.
那么还在悖逆当中的时候，你决定对我们是有恩典。
Lord, thank you for keep sending us watchmen.
谢谢你总把守望者来到带到我们当中。
Thank you for keep sending us messengers.
你总是把先知带到我们当中。
Lord, we repent.
就我们在你面前，我们在你面前。
For our rebellion.
为我们的悖逆而悔改。
For our disobedience.
为我们不顺服而悔改。
Help us to follow you.
就帮助我们来跟随你。
Help us so that we become a good children of God.
帮助我们成为神的好孩子。
Lord, we failed many times.
主，我们常常失败。
In obedience to you.
我们常常被逆。
But Father, you never give up on us.
可是父神，你从来没有放弃我们。
Because you care for us.
因为你很爱我们。
Because you love us.
因为你爱我们。
Because you let your son die so that we can be saved.
让你的儿子受死，这样我们才可以得救。
May you cleanse our hearts today.
愿你今天洁净我们的心。
As you always do.
你总是这样清洁我们的心。
Help us be more aware of you.
帮助我们能够更多的能够意识到你。
And awaken our soul and mind.
把我们的灵和我们的思想都能够醒过来。
So that we not slip away from your presence.
使我们能够常常在你的同在之中。
But we cling to your presence again.
我们依靠你在你的同在之中。
And cling to your unfailing promise.
我们也依靠你永不失败的爱。
Thank you for your consistent love for this church, Lord.
谢谢你对我们这个教会永不改变的慈爱。
May you bless us today.
愿你祝福我们。
May you bless this pulpit today.
愿你祝福我们今天的聚会。
May you bless the message today.
愿你祝福今天的信息。
So that not one of us leave this room with an empty hand.
所以我们每一个人，没有一个人能够空空的离开。
Or empty mind.
空空的，脑子空空的。
But filled with your guidance and your love.
可是你要，充满我们，用你的慈爱，你的灵来充满我们。
And your discipline.
我用你的圣灵来充满我们。
And your message.
用你的信息来充满我们。
Lord, may you continue to let your gospel of Jesus Christ proclaim through this prophet.
愿你继续的用耶稣基督圣灵祝福。
So that many people will know who you are.
使大家都知道你是谁。
And experience your salvation.
并且能够经历到你的拯救的恩典。
Experience your promise in Jesus Christ.
拯救你在耶稣能够认识你在耶稣基督里对我们。
And experience the guidance of the Holy Spirit.
能够经历圣灵对我们每天的引导。
So they will have a victory in our life.
我们可以每天都有过得胜的生活。
Father, we thank you.
父神感谢你。
Lord, we only can do little things.
主啊，我们只能。
But by your help.
你帮助我们。
By your spirit.
你的灵帮助我们。
We can step by step.
我们可以一步又一步的。
And move forward.
往前走。
To fulfill.
来达成。
Your work.
你在我们身上的工作。
In each and everyone's life.
你在我们每一个人身上的生命中的工作。主，谢谢你。
Thank you for our pastor.
谢谢你让孔牧师。
May you bless him.May you bless him.
让你祝福我们的聚会。
You sent him.
你差派牧师。
As a messenger to us today.
今天你差派牧师做我们的先知。
Fill him with the power of the Holy Spirit.
圣灵充满牧师。
With unfailing love.
用你不变的、永不改变的慈爱充满他。
For the brothers and sisters. so that everyone,
说我们每一个人
so that everyone will receive the very words from your heart.
就每一个人就可以听见从你心出来的每一句话。通过牧师的口。
Lord, seal us with your love today.
今天。
Seal us with your love and by the Holy Spirit.
主啊，用你的爱和慈爱占据我们的心。
So that we may be focused.
我们可以完全的很专注。
Concentrate.
我们可以很专注。
And fix our eyes on you only.
让我们注目定睛仰望你。
During this service.
在整个过程当中。
Thank you, Lord.
谢谢主耶稣。
In Jesus' name, pray.
奉主耶稣基督的名。
Amen.
Amen.